Peter. But I don't want you to feel any pain tonight. Here, you can start fresh tomorrow. Go ahead, I won't judge you. Hell, I'll even join you. Just relax. You're home now. Whatever it is you have to face tomorrow, you don't have to face it now. Right now, it's just you and me. The rest of the world doesn't matter. Your children, Christina, they will forgive you because you're loved.
I failed myself. I failed my family. I failed the campaign.
No, you haven't, Peter. May I? You know, when Claire and I were first married, we talked about having children. I told her flat out I didn't want any. It was selfish, but honest. I didn't have a particularly happy childhood. I suspect you didn't either.
No.
You see, no person avoids pain. And I just didn't think it was right to bring a child in knowing that. But now, when I think back, I realized I was cowardly. I see you, and I think, well, there's a brave man far braver than me.
When I think about when I'm so tired.
You just close your eyes. Let it all go. We have all the time in the world. Peter. Peter.